Hi, I'm Adriana Lima, and with me today it's my trainer, Michael Olajide. Together, we're gonna show you how to train like an angel.
Yeah, we're going to. This is the Train Like an Angel core workout. You know, the core is your grand central station for your body's balance, strength, and coordination. So, you know, let's get it on. Let's get it started.
Let's do it.
The core is an interesting muscle group. So we're gonna use them first by doing this maneuver I call the air oblique work. You grab the middle of the bar, and you raise the bar up to about your collarbone level, and then drop your elbows, sit them on top of the bar. Good, your abs are tight, you're also in a semi-squat type position, and I want you to tilt directly over so your elbow points the ceiling. And then bring it down the other side. Now your elbow never separates from the bar. Good, keep moving slowly, gradually warming up, and then eventually as you start to pick up speed, the maneuver isn't as big. You make it nice and quick, nice and short, and you can see to stabilize your body, your upper body tilting, you need to engage every muscle through your obliques, through your abs, through the hip flexors, and through your glutes. Let's go. In 4, 3, 2, and time. Excellent. I call this move the transformer, as you have to expand and retract your body from push-up position to a crunch. You want to drop your elbows, 1, 2, and then bring your knees in, 1, 2, good. Legs close to the ground and come back up onto the arms. Drop it down again onto your elbows, bring your knees in, squeeze the abs up and take it back out and up. Now let's pick it up nonstop. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, out, 2, 3, 4, good. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and last one. And 1, 2, 3, 4, perfect. That's the way to do them. These exercises I love, they're called V-sits. So you start off with your fist closed, hands under your butt, your head and shoulders and your feet come slightly up off the ground. Push at the elbows a little bit and raise your upper body. Up, down 8 times, nice and fast. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now your upper body stays still and you just raise your legs. 8, 7, 6, 5, very good. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you keep them both low to the ground and raise your upper body, then your lower body. And 2. Upper body, then good. Lower, then up. Then up. Good. 4, 3, 2. Now raise them both together. There you go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. This maneuver is called the aero obliques on the floor. You want to get your hands behind your head. Good. Your abs tight, your lower back pressed into the ground. I want you to bend your knees, lift your legs up to that 90 degree position. Your heel of your foot stays above your knees. And then with your hips and abs tight, I want you to shift left to right, nonstop. Again, make sure you don't raise your head up off the ground. Keep it nice and tight, and you do that for 60 seconds. Now you're gonna lower your feet a little bit so they're below your knees. There you go, now do that same maneuver. Focusing on the obliques, focusing on the muscles that stabilize your core. Go, go. Now I want you to get a minute of that. Once you've done that, again, raise it back up to 90. Do that third set, go. 3, 2, 1, and then lower it back down again. Feet way below the knees, good, a little lower. There you go, shoot, start right there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, a minute each exercise and you're ready.
Now you know how to train like an angel.